the heart of our beautiful city of Edinburgh, we have a hidden gem that caters to over 20,000 residents each year. With our youth summer programs already in full swing, come with me as I show you the Edinburgh World Birding Center.
Purpose of it is to get the kids to come out. We have a program coming up soon for ages 5 through 7. We want to get them acclimated to the wildlife again. We want them to come out and enjoy what we have to offer, you know. And we have so much going on over here. The city is so big and we have so much to show. You come out here and, you know, we're inside so much that you come out here and you see the beauty of what, you know, the wildlife has to offer. You know, you come out here, you hear all these birds and you get intrigued. You want to know, you know, all the different sounds that come out. Each sound you hear right now is a different bird, and they're all just communicating with each other. Just, you know, last week we were able to recognize over 100 birds here in our facility. And again, we just want them to come out and to enjoy what we have to offer. One of the biggest events we have coming up is, of course, Furry Fest. That's one of our bigger events, and we try to accommodate to as many demographics as possible. It's a fun event. We have so many activities, painting, crafts. Come out, enjoy the outdoors. It's a beautiful facility, and you'll have so much fun coming out here.
We invite you to come out and see what the Edinburgh World Birding Center is all about.